Hi, DNCrafts. Hi, duct tape stuff. Hello, everyone else watching. This is Jet, and this is a wallet contest entry hosted by DNCrafts. Check her channel out. I'm sure everyone is already subscribed to her. Let's be real. She's awesome. Anyways, just a little background. This is being filmed old school on my living room floor, not in HD. So if you want to check out this wallet in HD, please go to my channel. I am uploading a time lapse making this wallet, and that will be in HD, so you can really see close up how I made it. And I also have a design tutorial for the women's wallet style. Anyways, let's get to the wallet. It is inspired by Claude Monet paintings. He's like the French impressionist style. I've always been interested in impressionist style paintings and Claude Monet and stuff like that. And I've always wanted to see if it could be translated into duct tape. Now, the main aspect of impressionist paintings is that you can see each brush stroke, and it's always in like really bright or pastel colors, which is nice. And this is based off of Monet's garden in Paris. In order to create the impressionist style, I couldn't exactly cut out brush strokes. So what I did was I used a lot of different shapes, and I'm gonna be like really thorough and show you guys some of the different shapes I used. Okay. So this grass area is made mostly with sort of like elongated sort of brush stroke type shapes that are just really, I made like long narrow triangles. And then I put flowers on top, which are mostly just, notice the blue and the purple. They're like little squares. And I tried to layer many different colors. This purple area is actually supposed to be a pathway. It's kind of being illuminated by the flowers and everything. There are these bushes right here that are supposed to be two different bushes of different types of flowers and everything. And they are rectangles layered upon each other. This is the sky. And I use kind of thick diamond patterns to make it kind of mosaic looking. And I did these blue areas, it was kind of cut off by the border, are sort of the shadows of trees. I used long stripes for the weeping willow tree over here. And then there's more trees on this side, and these are like oak trees. And they're made with rectangles layered upon each other. The pond, I was really having a hard time trying to figure out how to make the reflection and everything, so I decided to make it a grid pattern. And there's also these like poppy sort of flowers in the back. And then the only thing that I made not streaky, I guess, is the bridge, which I just cut out, and I layered blue to kind of give it like the reflection accent and everything. This took me a pretty long time. I would say probably about 3-ish hours. And I freehanded it, even though it was based off of a photo. So anyways, I guess that's it. I do have the wallet aspect too. I decided to make it all black because I didn't want it to take away or distract from the main design. So I made the inside all black, and there's 20 card pockets and an ID pocket. So let me show you the pockets slightly filled. Yeah, cards. So I filled up some of the pockets. I don't actually have 20 cards. But I filled up a few just to show you guys what they look like. This one looks all short because it's like a Best Buy gift card, and they're kind of funky looking. So yeah, that's how the cards sit, and there's the ID pocket. And instead of having a bill pocket, I have hidden pockets that act as the bill pocket, and I put bills in there. Dollar bills. So that's pretty much how the wallet would be used as a wallet. It's upside down. As a wallet. and then you fold it up. So yeah, thank you for having this contest, DNCrafts. I hope that the garden fits in with the spring theme pretty well. Garden, spring, flowers. And thank you for having the contest. And anyone else who's watching, please subscribe. Check me out on my new Instagram. It's JetpackCrafts. And thank you guys for watching.